Ben decided to say bye bye to Ethan. 718 is just now arriving. But the MPTU 90278, the Comet Car Center.
130 miles per hour in its recent train test between Orange County and Brevard County near Cocoa. Rail companies are required to run safety tests for trains at 5 miles per hour over its maximum.
Hi, Ethan. See us.
Thanks
for coming.
The completion of that corridor is testing these trains and getting certification as well. So this testing is critical as we continue on the path to open to Orlando.
All right, each is going back to Fresno, his hometown.
90% done. Next steps involve
evaluating. All right, folks, this is Amtrak, San Joaquin, Valtrain 718. It is pouring down rain right now. Final destination of that train is Bakersfield. This is it, y'all. There she is.
This is the shot of
He is going back to
a horrible tragedy that could have been averted if he had just stayed off the track.
I don't want to have to be the one that has to go tell your parents.
Make the right choice. Stay off the tracks.
A mixture of
Washington Station to Seattle, Kingston Station.
I just learned the former Northern Pacific. Diesel engine MP40 PH-3C or electromotive.
That is
Friday afternoon, February 3rd, 2023, Auburn, Washington, Sounder Transit, Sound Transit Station, over and out.
Does have a new camera. Oh, we saw an idiot.
Let's go.
channel for a while, you know that my home line is this. So, follow railroading in general. Merger with a U.S. railroad didn't make much sense, so they started looking north to create the first and only railroad to serve Canada, Mexico, and the U.S. Canadian Pacific originally offered to purchase KCS in March 2021, a deal that KCS agreed on. However, in April, CN presented a competing and higher dollar-wise offer, which CP was given a chance to match or top. CP chose not to start it.
State down in Florida, someone is getting hit by a train by Brightline. And y'all, it's never the train's fault. Never the train's fault. Why? Because it's because some idiot people want to go around. They want to go around the gate, or they want to try and race the train. Want to try and race the train?
On the news, a rat line crashed a car, killing one person. So I'm gonna get hit by a rat line. And then it's painful. Because idiot people drive the gates, try to race the train. You want to race the train? Because they never win. They always lose. The car will pay. Sea tracks, state trains. Never.
Thank you for riding strong.
Coyotes. Yeah, maybe there's a... Try to hear... Maybe coyotes.